Good. Just in time. Asher has ordered everyone into the square. Rumor has it that he's going to open up the arena. That's perfect for us. It's simple, really. From time to time, Asher opens up the arena. Any slave who wants to can fight against the gladiators. If you win, you get your freedom. More importantly, you get an audience with Asher. It's the only way a slave will ever get to talk to him directly. You fight, you win, and when you talk to Asher, you take the cure. I wouldn't shed a tear, but no. Warner has a distraction plan. We haven't been making these weapons for nothing, you know. But when you're meeting with Asher, you'll be close enough to grab the cure. Get it and bring it to me. Now let's get out there and listen to Asher's speech. There'll be hell to pay if the guards catch us in here.
Citizens of the Pit, workers of downtown, traders of uptown, and all fierce souls who do what must be done. I bring you good news. We stand at the dawn of a new golden age, where others merely survive. We thrive! Our industry is the envy of the Commonwealth. Our safety is the envy of the Capital Waste. Our might is the envy of Ronto. And while I have led your efforts, it has been by your own strength that you have earned all the envy of the world. They envy the steel shaped by the workers in our mills. And they envy the strength of our traders and raiders who wield the steel for the Pit. And most of all, they envy our victories in the struggle for freedom. Because yes, freedom is what we all work towards. Freedom from fear, freedom from disease, freedom to live as once we did before we were shackled by atomic fire! And so, to celebrate this struggle, I ask my loyal workers, who among you is prepared to fight for your freedom? Who among you will risk your life in the crucible to create a new life of freedom in Uptown? Who will take this rare chance to thrive?
Come on, Asher. Will you send someone to the hole who actually stands a chance?
Very well, Medea. If that is the will of the workers, then this man shall be their champion. Sir, you carry not only the dream that workers can become free, but that we may all someday become truly free from the threats of our world. Prepare yourself, sir. And when you are ready to be forged anew, report to Phaedra in the steel mill. The rest of you are dismissed.
She sets up the fights.
Why?
Important. Asher's days are numbered.
The end for you.
Thank you.
scared for you. Talk to Marco and get a weapon, if you haven't already.
Doing down here, slave? Don't tell me your pale ass is gonna throw down. You don't sign up. You tell me you want to fight, I set up a fight. You die, and I repeat it with the next jackass slave who comes in here. Sound good? You want in? Come on, death's gotta be better than your life, am I right? Pretty simple. When the gates open, you fight. Last one standing wins. Of course, when the gates open, the barrels drop in. So just make sure you kill the other guy before you die of radiation poisoning. You don't want to spend too much time with whatever's in those barrels. What's to tell? Most die. Now, one or two have made it out, but that's about it. You have what you take in with you. But if that's not enough, there are a couple of things in that locker over there. Oh yeah? You sure you're ready to die? Well, all right. I've got one for you right away. Or you can take some time to put your affairs in order. It's up to you. We're gonna throw you in there with a bunch of the other scabs who think they've got what it takes. You're all gonna fight it out, and the last one standing gets to move on. Probably won't be you, though. If you're ready, just step on in.
Wow. Impressive, slave. Those were some of the toughest scabs around here. You've got some fight in you, it seems. But I wouldn't get too excited. I'm sure Asher's got something special planned for your next fight. Here's something for the Rads. Enjoy it while you can. Come back when you're ready for your next fight. You again? Back for more, huh? I wouldn't count on luck this time. You damn well better be ready. Well, all right, that's what I like to hear. Get on in there. Not bad, Grinder, not bad. The Bear Brothers were some pretty mean sons of bitches. One more fight and you're free. But I wouldn't plan on making it through the next one. Here's a shot for the Rads. Come back when you're ready for your last fight. Again. Back for more, huh? This'll be your last fight, Scab. One more and I don't get to call you that anymore. You ready? You're going up against Gruber. He's one of the only slaves to win in the hole. There's only ever been, what, three? I guess he got a taste for blood. But unfortunately for you, he's got a pretty decent gun. So odds are this is the last time you and I will be talking. Well, all right, that's what I like to hear. Get on in there.
And now, this slave has proven willing to kill and die for his freedom. But how will he fare against the last man who made it all the way? Gruber. Undefeated in the hole, Gruber has yet to meet his match. Only one will walk out with their freedom. Only one will walk out alive.
Down!
Well now, aren't you quite the scrapper? Congratulations. You've done well. Asher wishes to see you. The guards will be told to allow you to pass. What? Seriously?
Ah, fucker!
You're gonna pay for that scam!
Guess you earned your ticket out of downtown. Guess you earned your ticket out of downtown.
Guess we've got another soldier. Don't think you're so special, kid. You're not the first to climb your way out of the mud. You'd be surprised how many of us worked our way up, even if we don't like to admit it. The rest are just toughs from the wasteland who decided to join the biggest gang around. Either way, watch your back around here. Nobody got to Uptown by playing nice.
Well, look at you. Been a while since I got to welcome you to this fine fucking city. Watch your step in Uptown, or you might just take a tumble. What? You didn't like our little welcome? Us big kids playing too rough with you? You want a rematch? Or are you gonna cry about it some more? That's it! This is between me and the little shit. Nobody else. I was the first thing you saw in this city, and damn if I ain't gonna be the last, too. Hey!
I'm gonna tear you the fuck apart!
You have something better to do. Asher's looking forward to meeting you, Jim.
At Scram!